Hey guys, News Now Press in Nashville, on the scene of a fatal MVA right off of the interstate. The officer's getting me a sergeant.
He's getting me a sergeant.
This is a fatal. They got crime scene tape up, red tape up, yellow tape up. He went to go get a sergeant for me, officer.
Yeah.
I said he went to go get me a sergeant, get some info.
Yes.
Yeah, the officer says, hang tight, I'll get you.
That's fine.
Can I get your name and employee number, sir?
Officer Carney, 400-4072.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I met you before.
Yeah, you have on a couple of them.
Yeah, how you doing?
Pretty good, been a long time.
Yeah, doing well?
Yeah, pretty good. I was just coming across there and I seen where y'all's CAD dispatched it and they didn't say it was a fatal. That's all it was, a fatal, whether it wasn't, you know. But I'm assuming with this, it's fatal.
We're just setting up as a crime scene right now. And I can't say much more than that. We're set up scratching. My sergeant might be able to answer more than I can.
Yeah, usually they do. I think last time I seen you, you was in Antioch, I think. Or
no,
South.
I've never worked South.
Where was it then that I seen you? I can't remember. It's been so long. It's been a while.
Yeah.
What a cold night to have a wreck. Alrighty, can I get your name and employee number, sir? Can I get your name and employee number?
Warren.
Yes, sir. And your employee ID?
400-7312.
Thank you, sir. Just waiting for him to come over here.
Give me a second, you got Jack. Can you come over so we can hold this phone? Please.
Well, I still need you to hold the phone. Okay, just hold it right there while I get my jacket. I think that's the sergeant walking over here.
I think so.
Duh. Waiting on him. Yeah, guys, I'm just waiting on a sergeant to go over to give me an update. As soon as he gets here, I'll get info. That's what I'm trying to figure out, how it got like that.
Is that my
I don't see any tarp on it yet. But they wouldn't put tape out unless it was a fatal. Sergeant, 2 more minutes. If you ain't over here, I'm ending this. It's freezing out here. Okay, guys, I'm going to end this. News now pressing, sending off 2-car MVA. I'll give y'all an update as soon as I know what it is. I'm pretty sure it's a fatal. News now pressing, signing out. Peace.